Hold please.
Hold please. Quick question. It took, raise your hand, 2 months to put your costume together. 2 months? Minimum? Minimum 2 months? Did it take longer? 3 months? 4 months? Anyone take 5 months to put their costume together? No? 4 months-ish? RoboCop from the bag, like, I've been at it for 12 years. What was that? 3 days? That was... Who said 3 days? Wow. 3 days with Amazon. You took the slow shipping. I can see that. Yeah. I thought the one woman said that. I'm like, 3 days? That's a quick turnaround. I see what I did there. Kinda McCain still proving he's insane. He was born into that. Lex is a big standoffish because he says Kinda McCain hasn't bathed in a while. So we need those judges back. It's getting rude up here. One Punch Man is on his 100th rendition of the costume. They keep getting blown up, the gloves, and these are the first to go. That must really cut into your noodle budget. So he's kind of hungry. We need to move some so he can get dinner. There's my son. He got dinner. Depends on which one we're talking about. Earth Kid, not Earth Kid, whatever. Uh-oh. Wendy's on a short leash, but he wants off. I bark, bark, bark. Yep, Wendy's got him under control. Oh, anybody else feel that? That's a breeze. That's what they call a breeze. Those of you who probably aren't really familiar with them, I think. American, you know what? No, it's not that. That's suggesting a big group because someone might get hurt if you don't have that. Kinda McCain said he was having trouble hearing me because he was in a real pickle. Don't worry, he's laughing louder than you were. They left their notes back at Artist Alley. It's like a 10-minute job. And One Punch Man is warming up his fist, so... Please! Yep. Websites. It's good. Now I'll tell you, you guys probably should scoot up just a couple of feet because at this point you're probably sweltering each other. Just spread out just a little bit there. Try to take care of everybody. Get those fangs flowing. Just for a second, you're in the man's room. A little under the pickle chin there. I hope no one has heard how bad that one was. You let my dad know that. Front row, I've suffered enough for it. Is it a jam now? Better watch out, they did your wrestling. They got dozens of these for the love of Christmas. Where are the judges? Megan was checking his watch. Maybe he's due somewhere else to make money somewhere. So we're not gonna hold on to him. He's ready. Ghost Rider blew his top. It's now in his hand. If anyone wants to see what his face looks like, you want to show everybody your face?
There it is.
No, okay, part of it. Those soulful eyes, those deep soulful eyes. Do not look into them. It's a big old penance stare. Yeah. Okay, contestants, please return to your holding tank. Please exit the way you entered from. We're just about to announce the winners.
Thank you.